Learning about the diagram of neuron, or what is the anatomical representation of a neuron, of how a neuron looks like, because neuron is the essential unit of the nervous system. So let's learn about of how a neuron basically looks like. Neuron has a lot of dendrites which are present and are responsible for sending out information to the other neuron, because we know about a fact that neurons are not physically connected to each other and they are sharing out information with the help of synapse, by developing a synapse. Synapse is basically performed by releasing neurotransmitters from the ends of neuron, and this is how they connect with another neuron by sending out the signals. So these, let's begin with the classification. So these are the axon terminals. Axon terminals, and they are entrapping the neurotransmitter with them. Okay, they have vesicles here which are keeping the neurotransmitters inside, and they are being released once electrical impulse flows down the neuron to this end, and then this is releasing the stored neurotransmitter outside, and the other neuron present at the end of this neuron would be receiving these neurotransmitters and responding to the neurotransmitters accordingly. So let's look back into the structure of a neuron. This is the nucleus of a neuron, and this is the axon unit. Okay, these endings which you are seeing here are the dendrites. Fine, this is the soma, or the body of the neuron, which we also called as the, you can also call it as a cell body of the neuron. Fine. Then we have some cells which are present inside the, along the length of the neuron, called as Schwann cells. These are Schwann cells, and the neuron is also lined by a layer. Whenever a layer is present in the neuron, that is called as the myelin sheath. Myelin, that is called as the myelin sheath. So what is a myelin sheath doing here? Myelin sheath is basically encapsulating the neuron so as to provide a faster conduction. Fine. The conduction performed by the neurons having a myelin sheath is called as saltatory conduction, because here the information can jump from nodes to nodes easily, or like this ways. Yes. Okay. This is providing a faster way of communication, or communicating, or giving out the impulses. So this is what a diagram of neuron looks like. The information is flowing from this end to the terminal end, and from the terminal end, it is giving out information to the other neurons which are present just beneath it, without actually touching it, by a process called as synapse. So in the next lecture, I'll be talking more about what is synapse and what is neurotransmitter doing here. Fine. Thank you.